post here, one, pick him up, throw that leg over, then fall to that side I just hooked. Now my foot here is between his legs. This one's gonna come up and over. I wanna try to get a good bite on his hip with this one and then cross those two ankles. Right there, he's pretty bunched up. Once my arms let go, I weave through, grabbing inside his arm here, this way to trap this one. And this one's immediately going to attack his neck here.